Okay, welcome back to The Last of Us. Oh, that thing actually kind of startled me. Going to be totally honest. So, gotta go that way. Can I Assassin's Creed it? Run up here and whoo, ting! Right in the deer, please. About to get that Master Hunter achievement. I don't even know if that's a real achievement or not. I'm not sure. Don't really care.
Hold it steady.
Okay, well, I gotta. Okay, so where is it here? I feel like I already know that what the title of this episode is gonna be. Come here, Bambi! Where is he? Where is this deer at? Where in the world is this? I'm sorry, but no, there's no absolute there's no absolute way he got this far. Hey there. I don't know, I'm sorry, I just don't. I have my doubts a deer would get. Oh, okay, see, I'm gonna be honest. I did not see the clearing. A good point, actually. Dude. This deer has some. Pain tolerance on him. Pain tolerance. I had to think of the word. Jeez.
This place is not creepy at all.
Oh, don't say that, Ellie. It's perfectly fine that it's creepy as heck.
Awesome.
Oh, she found a. Oh, great. Oh, great. Although, if you guys hear movement in the background, I have a pet hamster and he just woke up. Not really just woke up, he's been up for like a good hour and a half, 2 hours. Yeah.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves, and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo, clothes?
Medicine. You have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Wonder how long I was without audio. Holy crap. Move.
Yeah.
I had a knife. Yeah, I had a knife. me over here double checking myself. I had a knife. Yeah, I had a knife.
You holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
I hate this. I hate... No, not really, I'm joking. I'm just... Honest. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Best stay down. don't go there. Okay, so okay. Oh. Excuse me. Okay, so I gotta go this way. Where do I go? Oh, okay. Ladder.
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. Close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
Alright. Here we are. Here we
are. You be quick. Keep a lookout.
I know.
Just the way he fell.
Alright. Here you go.
Come on.
Oh. Alright, look out.
So...
Come on. Through here.
Okay, old man.
Come on. Five. Ooh, buddy.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. And look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. They use this building. Get ready.
Okay, so...
Feel like it. enemies are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Start this rodeo. Oh, jeez. Oh, pates. Triangle. Much obliged. Give me a second. That was quick.
Hey, kid.
Yeah.
Oh, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What did I tell you?
You didn't tell me anything.
All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Don't touch me. It's my only comeback. Don't touch me.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter. That's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling. Little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. used
protecting
to
yourself.
James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
Won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks.
Hey, bud.
Let's get out of here.
Like a bump on my neck, and it kind of hurts.
Get a little bit of food, but I did get this. Move your arm.
You did a terrible job.
Here we go.
Even through thick and thin, they still care about each other.
Oh, fuck. They tracked me.
Well, no, duh, you should have covered your tracks. There's something. Yes. At least cover your tracks. There's Pop-Tart all over my desk. And Dean's back there making sound. My pet hamster got from a very good friend. What? Oh, I thought my game crashed. It went all blue there for a second. I was like, oh, come on. Eyes were red. They're terrible. What do you think they want? They want you dead because you're...
Get the fucking horse!
I don't know. Father? I don't know. Ooh, cold chills.
Oh man.
Oh man, not the horse. Ammo. Okay, that was a poor shot. Shotgun. Lucky number one. It's not for me though, so. Okay. Well, that helps me. What the heck? Was I shot from behind? That's like a curious thing though. Was I shot from behind? Instantly just bullet to the head.
Yeah.
Dane, can you be quiet back there, please?
Talk to me, man.
Oh, the heck. Instant turn on. Just as soon as you turn around. Are they all dead? Is that really all they sent after me? That's pretty weak. Literally. Hold on, what day is it? Well, it's Saturday now, I mean, so. Oh.
Fucker.
You got me sound like a bird out here. Woohoo! Woohoo! Oh, that's pretty nice though. Like, I've never gotten like this many kills with a bow. Being completely lost, I kinda scared the crap out of me. Is that all? Cool. Silent but deadly. Just the way he's propped up. Oh my gosh, that's funny.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA.
Yeah, just don't die.
Okay. Don't fall in the water.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, shit.
The reason I was making the sound is because I thought I remembered you being able to. Oh, hold on, my eye is freaking out. Oh. I thought I remembered you used to be able to, like, throw her into the water. Like, if you wanted to, just to get, like, a weird death animation. Oh. My eye hurts. Okay, my right one keeps on going all blurry. It's not like bad, it's just kind of irritating.
Here we go.
Now, I do remember that.
Jeez.
I do remember that. Because if you didn't, then you had to go out here, and then you had to redo that part all over again. No. Just perched. Nice.
Watch my back.
Now hold on. Fall down the stairs like that. What's that? Okay, so you can go in. That way? Whatever.
I don't wanna get trapped in here.
It's like Ponderosa, like a bigger model, scale model, I don't know. It's like a bigger Ponderosa, pretty much. Where you guys live, if you guys have a, we have a restaurant here called Ponderosa. Get out, dude. I wonder what the fastest speed run for this game is. I might watch that before I go to bed. Oh my gosh. That scared the absolute crap out of me. Hi. Oh, David.
Relax. Keeping you alive here. There you go. There you go.
Did you just knock me out? This is kidnapping, huh, dude? I mean, eh. Zombie apocalypse. In the zombie apocalypse, kidnapping wouldn't really be kidnapping, would it? Or would it still be kidnapping? I don't know. Ow.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You're gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn.
I don't like
this,
dude.
I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Huh? Tiny pieces.
Oh my gosh, it's going in. Angles just like obtuse and it's weird. Hey. Hi, Dad. Hey, Bud. Not the best job on stitching. Terrible.
Ellie?
Joel's probably like, bro, what the heck happened? Okay, so... Yeah, I want... That? That. Okay, so... Alright, so... I will resume. This is part... What is this? Okay, so... Tommy? Hold on. Okay, so this is part 14. I will see all you ladies and gents, in the next episode, which will be part 15. See y'all in the next video.